Do you know what a vampire and being married to you have in common?
No.
They both suck the life out of you.
You're right, I do suck the life out of you.
Okay.